Hello, and welcome to another installment of Hanging with Dr. Origami. Today we'll be making an origami bookmark. First, take your paper and fold it in half diagonally. And as always, the more symmetrical your folds, the better your final product will be. Next, leave it folded and fold it in half again. So from here to here. Next, unfold it one time. Take your bottom corners and go up to the top. So first the left, then the right. Like so. Next, take your top points and bring them the whole way down to fold it in half horizontally. So again, first the left. And then the right. Next, leaving these down, up top you have two flaps. Take just the front flap and fold it straight down, like so. So again, from here down to here. Next, you're going to unfold what we just did, so unfold that one back up. Move these bottom parts out of the way. Take the top flap, fold it back down, and then cover it up with the side flaps. So again, we were here. You're going to unfold what we just did. Move these bottom ones out of the way. Take the top flap, fold it back down, and then cover it up with the bottom flaps. Then for your last step, you're going to pick up your paper. In the back, it creates a little pocket. You're going to take your front flaps and fold them into the pocket. So fold it around and down to the bottom on the left, and around and to the bottom on the right. Then turn it upside down. Now you have your origami bookmark. Here are some examples of ones that students did in my class. How they work is you take any book and they can either go on the top corner of the book or on the bottom corner of the book. This has been Hanging with Dr. Origami. If you like the video, please give me a like and subscribe below. Please also follow me on Instagram. Have a good day. Talk to you later. Bye.